hot wars from Richmond. The train begins to pick up speed on the outskirts of the city. Past the tobacco factories with their ever-present haze of acrid Swedish dust. And past the rows of uniformly brown clapboard houses which stretch down the hilly streets for miles, it seems. Reflecting the pale light of dawn. Past the suburban road, still sluggish and sleepy with early morning traffic. And rattling swiftly now over the bridge which separates the last two hills where in the valley below you can see the James River winding beneath its acrid green crust of scum out beside the chemical plants. And more rows of clapboard houses, and into the woods beyond. Reflecting the pale light of dawn. The pale light of dawn. Thank you.